so easy to lose sight of the fact that your success is built 1 hour at a time on a Wednesday afternoon, on a Tuesday afternoon, on a Monday, and everything leading up to today, this week, this month, this year. Your success is built one step at a time, 1 minute at a time. But it's easy to lose sight of that, right? That's why I came out here. I was sitting inside and I was watching this ridiculous, crazy, fun, awesome guy behind me flapping his arms all over the place, garnering attention to the dealership hour after hour after hour. And I thought, look, it's the epitome of action. The generator is blowing below it. It's blowing, it's constant motion, it's constantly moving, it's constantly creating the potential of getting somebody driving by, getting their attention, stopping in here and saying, what in the heck do you have that silly guy in the front of your dealership for? And it was a great metaphor for what I want to talk about next, because this message kept repeating throughout my day. You know what? Your vision is nothing. It means nothing without little actions, hour by hour, that will build your success. And I thought, that's a great metaphor for what I'm doing right now in the car business as a salesman. Am I gonna be a car salesman forever? Maybe, maybe not, but it doesn't matter. That's where we often get caught up, right? People are like, oh, I don't know if I wanna do this forever. I don't love my job. I wanna go do something else. But today, you're doing this. Today, you are here at Mad City Mitsubishi selling cars, changing lives, building dreams for people with subprime credit. That's what you're doing. That's what I do. That's what I'm committed to doing hour after hour in the best, most efficient, most effective way possible, so that when you leave here, you think, wow, that was a terrific experience. I didn't expect that. That was the best car buying experience I've ever had, John. John, you're the best car salesman I've ever experienced. That's my goal. But if I lay down inside because it's slow, because it's Wednesday afternoon, because it hasn't been the best month ever, and start moaning and start letting my head trash get the better of me, nothing happens. The vision doesn't evolve, I don't evolve, I don't grow. Worst of all, you don't have a great experience buying a car here at Mad City Mitsubishi. Hope to see you soon. This is Johnny Renaissance. They like to call me J-Rock here. Would love to see you. Come and see me. We'll make some magic happen. Take care.